though the Tea Party doesn't like government so much, it knew it had to use government to avoid change. This group needs that big money backer, which could come, we don't know. What does it say to you that the unions, at least the local unions here in New York, are joining the cause? Might that be a sign that groups with money are starting to back these protesters?
Maybe. If you have a lot of numbers, you can make quite good money. And unions have actually been demonstrating since 2009, since the EIG bailout, which probably people out there remember. But they weren't getting much attention because unions, you don't think of unions having demonstrations in the same way you think of young people like this having demonstrations.